Take over, take over.
So, you see, Samuel was under a very good prophet. Let me preach as I feel it. And the Bible said, and the word of the Lord was precious in those days. When we say the word of the Lord was precious in those days, we are not saying that the word of God was expensive or was nice and powerful in those days. But what it meant is that in those days, really, when you hear the word of God, and in our days, the word of God is precious in our days. It's very difficult to hear a true word from God. Oh, our prophet is full of motivational speaking and preaching to excite and impress people. And that is why we have thousands of people in our churches who are not disciples, who are not born again. And that is why we are not seeing real revival, because the word of God is precious in our generation. If you are falling and vacillating in our generation, how do you hear a word that will bring you back on track and that will bring you on fire? You can go to the church of our current prophets now and stay there for 8 or 6 months and then be with your boyfriend and be messing up and stuff, because what happened in that church, because the word of God is precious in our generation. The word that will convict you to go on in peace and confess your sin and be on fire for God is precious in our day. Words that will raise generals, words that will raise warriors, words that will raise people that fears God. We need people that fears God in our generation. We need a generation of conviction. But the word that will raise the generation of conviction for us is precious in our days.
Take over, Jesus.
Take over.
Please take over.
Oh.
I need you to take a